It's Wednesday. We're about to check out.
We are tired. Changing hotels. Today's our last day at Disneyland.
Last day.
We've made it to the park.
Pretty cold, huh?
Oh, it'll be cold. You're like, oh no, it's not.
Hey, no, it's not.
I know. Are we just. We just chilling.
Hawaii pink.
Hawaii.
But yeah, we're just heading to the park. We're gonna meet up with LBZ later.
Yes, so,
you know,
lunch.
Our last day. You know, want to make use of everything, right?
Yes. I'm going on tour.
What to do, you too?
Tis the last day.
So we're here chilling. We just got in DCA, going to Soarin'. Yeah. Nothing too major today. Just hang out. Make use of today, basically.
So we're just here walking down Buena Vista Street. Yeah, Buena Vista.
And we are just gonna go to Soarin'.
And then we have to fast
World of Color. Yep.
Soarin' all over the world, around the world.
I know.
But yeah,
I guess we didn't have to use fast passes because I thought that they'll still be closed for,
Oh, I think we have to wait here for like 30 minutes.
Yeah,
and the park is open now. Rope drop. And we're just walking to get a fast pass to World of Color because we missed like half of it yesterday.
No. Major look. You know what would be funny?
Yeah.
It's like someone dropped the rope and like they got trampled as they dropped it.
I wouldn't be surprised if that happened before. Everybody's so eager to go to Disney. California Screaming, 10 minute wait. I love it.
Is it like your third time riding it?
No, it's actually like my fifth time this trip riding it.
Third
time? Yeah, I rode it twice as Vanessa.
Yeah?
In front, hey. AJ in the very front.
Huh?
You're sitting in the very front this time. Yeah.
I'm sitting in the very front.
Okay, it's me, Neil. It's me,
fine.
Neil. It's me, Neil.
I'll sit by myself then.
We're the chosen ones. Let me see.
No, AJ.
Oh, we're the chosen ones.
AJ. Show him the chosen one badge.
We've been chosen by Disney himself to record, to help record wait times. Churros.
Fresh ones.
Fresh churros. Excited for churros?
Churros!
How was, not screaming.
Crazy.
Were you
screaming?
I love it. How do you feel after riding us? The Mickey's Fun Wheel.
I feel like I'm doing
this. Weak sauce.
Here riding Ariel. Here, there's our clam shells. What are we after this? We don't know, huh? Just gonna wing it?
Oh, my head is sick.
I'm still sick.
My story is not near as interesting as Ariel's. You know Ariel, the mermaid? Ah, what a voice. What a beautiful voice.
Who we found. We just met up with them. Wow, nice to meet you guys.
Wow,
it's nice to meet you. Oh my god. Got a little snack here. We got some Dole Whip cotton candy. You ready for a taste test?
Yeah.
And then
I want to take a Snapchat.
Mel BZ and family is in there. Since we already wrote it, they're using their fast pass right now.
She's gonna taste test the Dole Whip Cotton Candy. Hello! What's your name? How is it?
Mommy says not in your face.
It's like a faint,
yeah.
A little faint pineapple flavor.
There's this white one. It's just sugar. Mm. A little bit of pineapple.
It's like a, you know, like a kiss of pineapple. Not too much.
Not too much.
But I could pass on it, to be honest.
Yeah.
But at least we tried it.
So we're just here with Mel, BZ, and family. So we're at Disneyland.
We have just made it to Disneyland.
Right? What are we doing now?
We don't know. We'll figure it out.
Just wasting time. We're watching Star Wars Path of the Jedi, and we just got some fast passes for Star Tours. Not Star Tours, Space Mountain.
Hyperspace
Mountain.
I'm about to meet Boba Fett. He's the most underrated character in Star Wars, I think.
But his diet is
good. He is a badass.
Died in the pits!
And his dad got his head chopped off.
It's Boba Fett, guys. My favorite.
Boba Fett.
You guys want to meet the baddies?
Don't be shy.
I just saw my
just
shirt.
Stand here. Good. You.
What is that?
Over here. Just stand here. Make it quick. We're on patrol.
Lunchtime. You ready to eat?
Wow. I'm so hungry.
I know, me too. I just fell asleep. I fall asleep in Pirates. Pomfrey.
These are so good, you guys.
Make it good.
Looks like Parmesan.
And they got some also.
And the sauce is so good.
So I got the cuppa gumbo over here. Delicious. And we got the pomfrey. Good.
Farmer
with
pomegranate
lemonade, water,
and spicy. Looks amazing. We got the New York steak.
And then AJ got an adult portion of mac and cheese.
Pomfrey's are almost gone. The gumbo's almost gone. Adult mac and cheese.
And you guys all tried the special New York sandwich.
Yeah.
I'll eat it. And they got gumbos. And Vanessa, what did you get?
Spaghetti and
pumpkin.
Let's
take the
chicken.
And they got pumpkin soup. Or inside line, or what? What are we here for?
Go whip.
And I think we're gonna watch Tiki Room right after.
But we're gonna get some. We're gonna get some Go Whip, right?
Yes. Hello.
Go Whip.
The float, and I got one too, so good. What did you guys get?
This one?
Do you like it?
And what did you get, Kat?
Or this one. The same
Solo
one.
Solo Quintani.
Yes.
Yum,
best
yum,
thing
yum.
Ever. Okay, look.
All you need is
one,
chamoy.
Two,
or
three.
Is it good? How about yours? Is it good?
Yeah.
Hyperspace Mountain Time.
Huh? Yeah. I don't know if I don't follow the Dole Whip.
We're in Space Mountain.
Well, this is probably the final what to do YouTube at Disneyland. So.
What to do YouTube today is.
Wednesday night. We just checked into our other hotel. We hung out with Mel Beasy for a little bit. And we just rested, you know. And then we're probably gonna stay in
a few more hours
here at the park. But yeah, this is our last time coming to the park. Right? Right.
Look at the room.
There's everything. Paradise Pier, Funville. We'll try to come back soon, depending on work, school, money. Yeah, we'll try to come here. But we will guarantee at least 2 to 3 more times here at Disneyland for the end of the year, right?
Of course. We need
guarantee.
To go for my birthday, his birthday.
Yep, and some random date, just because we want to go. So, see you guys at the park. We'll meet up with Mel Beasy. And yeah, let's do it.
Beautiful.
The time that I'm going to take a picture is gone.
Wow, something is bright over there.
Whoa. So we just met up
with Mel Beasy in the back.
We just got off Big Thunder. It was pretty fun, huh? Was it worth the 45-minute wait?
Oh my gosh, it was so long.
I know, right?
And everybody from the Fast Pass line went in all at once.
Right?
So,
Are we gonna go shopping on Main Street and then
shopping? Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination. In thousands of sparkling lights and electro-symphonic musical sounds, the Main Street Electrical Parade.
smile. You're there. I want to see. Yes, without a smile. Oh, I've never seen a smile without a cat. Oh, my dear, you have to be disappeared in as quickly as the Cheshire Cat. Hello.
How we can do it like that. Tomorrow's travel day, so nothing much, and probably do a little bit of shopping real quick, but that's pretty much it for today, day 4. day 5. Till next time.